We begin with the suspect in the 1988 Pan Am 103 explosion taken into U.S. custody. It's been nearly 34 years since 270 people died in the mid-air bombing of that plane over Scotland. 190 Americans were among those killed. The Libyan intelligence officer accused of building the explosive device was taken into custody Sunday. Abu Aguila Massoud was booked into the Alexandria Adult Detention Center in Alexandria, Virginia. Right now, it's not exactly clear when he'll appear in a D.C. courtroom.